EU proposes rules for cybersecurity risks on smart devices. The European Union has announced a set of draft rules to make it mandatory for all smart devices connected to the internet to evaluate their cybersecurity risks. In case of any errors, the companies are also urged to fix them under the new Cyber Resilience Act. The companies who fail to comply with the laws can be charged a fine of up to 15 million euros or up to 2.5% of their total global turnover.